In this session, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to add HiLook device to the HiLook Vision app. Open the HiLook app. You can register or log into the app via mobile number or email. Once logged in, click on the button in the top right or middle to add a device. There are three ways to add devices. 1. Scan the QR code. 2. By manually entering the IP address. 3. By looking for online devices. How to add device with scan the QR code. To get the QR code, open DVR web interface, then go to configuration interface. In the Netrock interface, choose the platform access. Make sure you click enable. You can download HiLook Vision from left QR code and scan the right QR code to add device on it. Click Add Device and scan the QR code from the web interface. Click Add. Add successfully. Click Next. Save the alias after editing. You can live view the turbo camera that is connected to the DVR. Next, how to add device by online device. To get the IP address, go to configuration interface. Click network, then choose the general. Enable DHCP to automatically obtain an IP address and other network settings from that server. Or provide a static IP address. Don't forget to click apply. Click on the plus icon in the top right, then choose online device. Find the IP of the device and click. Check the info, then click Add. Input username and password here. Click on the top right corner to save. Now adding completed. Lastly, how to add device by manual adding. Choose manual adding. Select IP domain. Input alias, IP address, username and password. Click on the top right corner to save. Now added successfully. Watch live view. To find or edit info, click the hexagonal button. You can delete the device by clicking on the bottom right corner.